Guys, what is up? We're here, and today we are playing some Fortnite Battle Royale. So today was week 7, and if you did all your challenges and all your all of them, you would get this robot guy, and he's called AIM, and he looks pretty cool, you know. And then he comes with this very cool backpack that it actually shows how many kills you've gotten. So this thing, you see how it's like that target? Well, say if I got 3 kills, it'll have a 3 on it, you know? So it's pretty cool. We're just gonna jump into some team terror. Let's do some solos. Haven't used the robot yet, just gotten him. So we're gonna use him, see how good he is, see how many kills we can get, maybe we can get a win. So yeah, and also, I did get Dire, I got the backpack, it's a pretty sick backpack. But turns out, here's a warning, once you do get Dire, you do have to start from the beginning and then get 250,000 XP. Which kinda sucks. By the way, this is the loading screen you get. Haven't found the battle star yet, but at least I know it's in Leaky Lake, so I guess I'll look around there. And we got our robot boys here. Where is Okay. Let's go. Leaky Lake, because why not? There's a battle star there, right? So, this robot guy, he's pretty cool. He's the third guy for getting the challenges. I have gotten them all. He's the first one with the reactive part, kind of like the special part of this season. Season 5, though, that enforcer, it wasn't the coolest thing. Like, season 4, could edit his face, pretty cool. Season 5 was probably the lamest, because couldn't really change anything. So I actually did get to see the event, but then my game instantly crashed. So, I did not keep the footage, but I did see it. It was awesome, which is awesome. And, the week 7 challenges, probably the hardest one is, well, it depends what you mean by hardest. You get 7,000 XP for doing the challenges, which isn't bad at all, actually. So if you're hoping to get this guy, you need to prepare for a long ride. It is hard to get this guy. It's not walk in the park. For sure. Someone's in. I am being shot at. There's 2 guys in here. So, as you can see now on my back, it does say 1, because I have 1 kill. So that's pretty sick. So the corrupted areas, in case you didn't know, they are slowly disappearing. I have no idea what's going to happen to them. So, just stay and figure out what on earth is happening. Why that happens? That's something that I found. Oh, buddy, he has a sniper. And there are guys behind me. it's on the boat. Alright. To the boat. In case you didn't know the other things, so this one, if you look on this tree, there's a truck guy with the banner. The one I'm currently using. This one. It's on top of that transformer guy next to the Lonely Lodge place. I don't know what it's called. This one, it's in this little house here. Number 4. Yes, it's actually in next to Junk Junction. There's a giant llama. There's a banner up there. This one, they're in Wailing Woods. There's a banner on the chimney in one of the houses. Here, there's a banner on the wagon next to Paradise Palms that always has a riff next to it. And then, on the number 1, there's a battle star on this tractor. So that's pretty cool. Let's do this. This time, I get the battle star, and then we head out of there. Last time I got a little too cocky. I like this backpack, but I'm not sure it looks good on anybody else. Let's see. No, it doesn't. Anybody else robot-y? It's also really cool this guy's a robot. Like, I don't think they have any other robot skins, so. And in case you didn't know, I'm pretty sure this guy is from another game that I'm pretty sure Epic Games made it. It's called Robo Recall. It's like a VR game that you just fight robots. It's pretty cool. So, yeah. Pretty sure that's where it comes from. It would make sense. They normally hide those little Easter eggs of where the things come from. Now, which boat? It's the only boat. This one. There used to be 2 boats, but I think the other boat went bye-bye. So, actually, I think it's on land, the other boat. Not sure. Another tip is if you want to, like, land somewhere exact, don't just put your marker there. It's much easier to just zoom in, press on the place you want to go. Yeah, sick. Also, they are adding football skins. I don't know. Not that big of a football fan, but like if you look next to Pleasant Park, they replaced the soccer field with a giant football field, and there's a bunch of football skins coming out. The referees are also coming out, so that's pretty cool. I'm just giving you guys a heads up. It's quite funny how my YouTube channel has the word Minecraft in it. I'm not even playing Minecraft that much anymore. I mean, there's a lot of other YouTubers that have Minecraft in their name or Minecraft on their logo. I do not play Minecraft anymore. I know somebody's there, but I'm not fighting them because I only have P90s. Oh, a new gun. Cool. Pretty strong, also. You see that? 88 damage. Bro, we could talk about this. Turns out we can't. Alright, let's move on to final fight. It does suck that they removed Disco Domination. It was one of my favorite game modes, if not my favorite. Just because, you know, the whole, the old thing where it's like you respawn. Like, that's so cool. You can kill so many guys. I'm pretty sure there is actually a multiplier. The materials, which is awesome. Huge fights, there's no build fights. There's build fights, duh. There's not that many, and not that big. Like, those huge ones that you see, and you're just like, oh, I'm knocking that down real soon. But now you can deploy a glider, so that's kind of useless. Yeah. My plan in this is never want to be too bored, so I land near the middle, but more to, like, my side. Probably, like, retail. That's a popular spot I like going to if it's on the bus, yeah. So I'm going to go retail. Dusty is cool and all, but everyone knows it's cool and all, so everyone goes there. Which is funny, because people should know that, so less people should go there. But instead, more people go there, so it's, like, infested. Same with Leaky Lake. I'm surprised that Leaky Lake isn't that populated. I thought it was going to be so populated because of the event. I wish they kept the sound, though, because when it happened, there was this very nice sound. Noise. Very noise sound that it made. I don't know why they removed it, though. Very dumb. I also don't know why I'm using this glider umbrella thing. It's still a glider if it's an umbrella, right? Or no? I'm gonna take it. I don't like playing playground, but you know, it's pretty cool. Just like, I have no idea what I'm doing. Does it go again? It's like this, and then it goes this, and then it goes like that, and then same A goes like that. What? That? Okay. I'm just gonna play every note. It'll come in use later, trust me. Coming. That movie with the zombie, The Walking Dead, started all over again, but in Fortnite. Not good, not good, not good. Leave me alone for like 3 more seconds, and then you will get totally trolled. I don't know why, but zombies are so easy to shoot at. Like, watch this. I'm gonna hit. See what I mean? I don't know. I think they made it that they're easier to shoot than the monsters. It's just so uncomfortable to see. With the big guns on. Only hard part is getting a headshot. Because you could literally, like, watch. I have no skill in sniping. Well, actually, I'm super skilled in sniping. I mean, no skill. Okay. That was embarrassing. That was also embarrassing. Did I hit it? that's easy. See, that's easy. But or like I've done it before, it's not. You could stand still. You can't slowly walk. Then see that guy? He's mine. I'm gonna do this all day, waste all my ammo, but it's cool. See? I totally didn't cheat. And I just reloaded with food. Just gonna put in slow-mo, and it looks like I'm totally failing. I can't shoot, what the? I honestly have no excuse now, other than I'm lying. See all those guys? How did I? Wait! Did I hit one? I hit one! You saw those hit markers? Yeah. I'm gonna bring this. This gun is useless against that. First. Wait! Was that a headshot? Once it is come to you, it eats your brain and then you buy someone else, starts controlling. Scary stuff, really. I mean, disgusting stuff, really. Okay, brother, you suck. Finally! Okay. What is that? Oh, it's a minigun. Oh, oh. Don't mind if I do. Your P90. Just. Because I need it. Don't try to touch me. Damn it! You literally just stole both of my kills. It just has to be done. See? Okay. Next glitch. Actually gonna pro tip, use the shadow stones, jump into this, unform, use your glider, and then like totally choke it, and then you just go so much less farther. It's amazing. Totally meant to do that. Did I hit you? No I didn't. Alright, well I'm out of here unless you got ammo. No kidding. Adios, zombie. Zombie. How do you say it? Adios, zombie. That's how you say it. Zombi. I'm surrounded. No! Wait a second. Wait. Oh, you can't get me. You can't get me. You can't get me. You're so big. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Wait. Funny. Oh! Skin show off, man. All right, buddy. You can do this the easy way or the hard way. Oh, credit. Now I know why. He's smart. He grew smart. He grew brain cells somehow. I mean, he already had brain cells since he was punching that wall, but he grew more brain cells to move away from the wall. Zombie kill my ammo. Can't be taking my zombie kills and my ammo. What I've been doing in this game, like, look at my kills and look at the people. Is that a boss? I think the leaves from bosses are all of that crazy pants. I guess people prefer scars. I look in replay mode. Alright, where are the enemies at? I know you're somewhere. I think I saw one. Ready for the no scope? Because I'm not ready for the no scope. Where was he? I thought he was behind this wall. Oh. Oh! The crowd goes wild. I don't care if you say that's impossible. It just happened. Alright, but for real though, where are the enemies? I bet they're spamming shadow stones. That's what normally they do. I mean, one of the teammates got knocked somehow. I think that was enough for a video. I'm just gonna go. Probably for another while. I'm sorry, I haven't made videos in a while. See you guys later, I guess. I'm sorry I only got one kill. No. No. I will play. More later. Okay, goodbye, guys.